Not even. But not sweaty.
What were they?
Same as us, basically.
I don't know.
I'm gonna be in the slot, not like back there. They're gonna cover that.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be in the slot. But if I do go back there, it's because they're leaving it open.
Guy in the black.
Yeah, they're just stalling.
I hit him and he gets back up and does that? Watching you the whole time.
Late goings of this period, the Nighthawks lead it 1-0. CeCe's won it. Puck scooped up by Oposo. The Icebreakers are on the attack. Taken by CeCe. Brings the iron.
The Icebreakers have been pressing here, looking to get themselves into a tie game at the very least. That one won't help, and it's supposed to stay out.
I hate this fucking guy.
Michael's got it in the corner. Gotta hit him somehow.
Passes right to the front, and that's picked off. The Icebreakers gain possession in their own end. Tries to dangle, the puck skips away.
I tried.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hand, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Alright, we played pretty bad that period.
Set to go. Here we go.
game that looks a lot different than that first period. They chased it around, and as a result, they're chasing the game. Lots of time left in this period. We got a 1-0 game at this point. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. The Nighthawks looking against the half wall. Moves it around along the half wall. Moves the puck. Maintains possession.
I'm trying to go back.
The Nighthawks have it from their own end.
Good play.
The Icebreakers gain control of the puck against the wall. And now he moves it quickly to CeCe.
He's in my way.
The Icebreakers take over on possession. The lane is plugged up and that shot's blocked. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Oh, headhunting there.
I think he did. Man, that thing is way over top of the net.
They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Here's a short pass to Abel.
Bad pass, my bad.
Can't get a hold of that pass. Lugs the puck back into the neutral zone. Right in front with the shot. Too many bodies in the way. Denies him with the save. The Nighthawks are playing from the defensive zone. He got blocked again.
Are you fucking serious? Oh, they're getting all the bounces. That's annoying.
Yeah, right. He wasn't even looking. Those go right through my legs.
Dangerous spot in the slot. The goalie comes up big with the glove stop.
Oh.
I fucking tried just about to pass that.
Play whistle dead because of an offside.
Damn it.
Getting into the later stages of this period. The Nighthawks.
The second Eichel guy's pissing me off. Fucking get to get it around the puck, they don't even get in.
Nice. You should clip that. I waited so long to pass that.
We were both kind of standing still, so he didn't really know who he passed.
Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway.
That's right, that was a much better period.
Period comes to an end, and lucky us, we've got one more period to go in what has been a fun one this evening.
Room for improvement.
And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. chasing this thing around. They haven't had it much, and they're losing. Stops them cold! Lots of time left in this period. The Icebreakers still trail by a goal here, but they are back into this one, only down by one. Cece's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone.
Oh no.
The Nighthawks take it along the line. I was getting hit like at the same time on this. Eichel's gonna come against the half wall. Here's a shot with the stop. Quick pass to CeCe.
Over the line they come. Here's a chance. To his teammate. That pass goes a little sideways. And he'll get a chance with a penalty.
Yeah, I don't know. I didn't want you to get mad at me if I mess it up.
I thought that was your most confident one.
It is, but I've gotten a lot better at this one. I feel somewhat confident with it.
Oops, damn it. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's not good. He's gonna take it good. Oh, that's good. That's good. That's good.
Still lots of time left in the period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. CeCe's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area.
Let's go.
Move forward.
Okay.
What a shot.
I know.
It was a weird angle though, like I was.
Yeah.
That's just kind of slow. It wasn't like a one time to cut pass. Fuck that, baby.
Abel's got it in the defensive end. Ready for the net! He brings the puck here at the point. Under a minute to play in this game. Fantastic save! Tosses the puck loose. Taken along the wall by Abel. And they'll be forced to tag it after that.
Can't get the puck from him.
And now it's grabbed by Eichel. And tries to make
player
it to the
net. I have to make a mistake. Got it.
It's kind of hoping he'd trip me or something.
Moving into the attacking zone. Grabs the puck at center. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. Unleashes a cannon!
super sweaty, man.
We were both open down there and he didn't pass it.
Time comes to an end. That means we've got some overtime coming up.
We have way more hits, they have way more time on the head. Oh, yeah, let's see. I'm gonna try to push forward.
Okay. One will win, one will lose. Overtime will tell the story. Overtime is underway. Ferraro, next goal wins. And the puck leaves the zone, going back to center ice. Moves it to Eichel. The Icebreakers look to start the transition game. Here's an off-hand rush.
What? What a fucking poker. Oh, man, this had to run back on him.
Why?
Picked up along the boards by CC.
Wow.
Sends one up to Eichel. The Nighthawks take it across the line. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside.
I can't believe they played this defense.
Play set to resume with the face off ready to go. Puck is dropped. Play resumes.
Oh my god. You were so fucking wide open, dude.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone.
Oh, come on.
To be too cute on the pass. Here's a chance. And the puck escapes the zone and they'll be forced to tag up.
Well.
Across the line.
Breaking the bad passes. Yeah.
Oh, come on, dude. That was open.
Nothing doing on that. Slides it over with pace to Okosa. Can't catch up to the pass.
My hands are sweating.
The sweaty game. That's what I call a sweaty game.
Uh-huh.
D'Angelo. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Icing is called, stopping the play dead.
It's a definition of a sweaty game.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone.
Oh, fuck.
The Nighthawks winning. Puck picked up by Abel. Centered out in front. Answers the call with a big save. Feeds the puck to Okosa. Can't find
supposed to be the blue. Stopped.
It over to Eichel.
He didn't want to, like, pick forward.
The Nighthawks played along the boards. And they can't connect.
Jesus Christ. I didn't know who had the puck.
No!
Grabs the puck inside the offensive end. Centering pass! Drills him!
He's hurt. Let's go, flip him.
The Icebreakers move it in. Here's the pass!
Let's go.
Let's fucking go. Let's go.